Now this one's a big one. He is 6'5". So we call him Bigfoot. We call him Sasquatch. We call him Yeti. We call him all kinds of things, but whatever we call him, we say it very quick and then we run. Because he can hurt any one of us. Can this man sing? I have the sad news I'll tell you guys tonight, and a lot of you already know, but Derrick, this is Derrick's last night with a group assurance. He's been here for 6.5 years. 6.5 wonderful years. And, you see, we're like family. I said, oh, I'm going to do this. I'm sorry. We're like family. We spend about 200 days a year on the road together. Derrick has been a great addition to this ministry. God has called him to do something else. He's going back to school. He's going to become an electrician. And we call him Sparky now. But I tell you what, his lovely wife Jennifer is here tonight. His mom and dad are here tonight. Y'all stand up if you will back here. Come on, give them a hand if you will, please. Without a doubt in my mind, my friend and the finest baritone singer in gospel music. Amen. Make Derrick Selph.
Don't lose heart. Saints, we must remember that soon we will depart.
Oh, times we all get weary, but let us not lose hope.
Go back to what he's written. Keep trusting what we know.
Call upon his name. When you're lonely, long as I got King Jesus, long as I got King Jesus.